today we have one of the craziest price rides in GTA Online. We have the Sentinel XS. This is a cheap car that probably you can get it from the street, but who have the time to search for a car like this on the streets? I'm gonna show you how you can get it, but also the very important aspect, how you can customize it. This is based on a BMW 3 series, the older model, the one that you can make it into a cabrio version. I don't even know, to be honest, if this one hits the, if for this one is the case, but I'm pretty sure we can make it into a cabrio. Now I'm gonna show you how you can buy it if you do not win it, and also how you can win it for free. You can win it really easy for free, but again I'm gonna show you also how you can buy it. Go to Travel and Transport, go to Sauter San Andreas Super Autos, and the car will be somewhere at the end of the list. Let me show you the price. The name is Sentinel XS, and it will be right over, bro, where you are, here, 60k, the Ubermacht Sentinel XS, 60k. I know it's a really cheap car, but you can do those type of races if you want to win it for free, only and only if you want to have some fun. Let me show you the car, how it looks right there on the, as a price, right there he is. Yes, cheap, I know. And you have to win two races, top 5 in 2 races, pursuit races, so that's so easy to complete. It's very easy, so definitely you can do that. Now, you know what, let's just start customizing it, because I can barely wait to see what you can do with this car. I have it on my channel, I have a aggressive version for this one, but it's time to do something a little bit different. Let's see what we can do with it. We're gonna make it look pretty awesome, so I'm gonna try to do just that. First we're gonna add the best armor, why not, best brakes, the race brakes. Now the bumpers. Ooh, we can put, you know what, let's use the color. We can use a good color for this car, but let's see what. Definitely the secondary color, we can try it with a black, matte black maybe. But the primary color, let's see what we have here, all the options. What do you think? Nice or not? Yeah, I think it looks pretty nice. Pretty nice. If I will not find something better than that orange, that will be my new color. You already see it, saw it on the thumbnail, so you know what I decided. But let me tell you the truth, I am not decided yet. This is nice, but I think I have a white one on my channel, that's why I think we're gonna go with that orange. The sunrise orange is perfect. You know, the regular orange. Let's move on. Now let's see the bumpers. Let's do the aggressive one. Definitely I'm gonna use the carbon rear diffuser. Engine, it's gonna be the best. Exhaust pipes. Ooh. We're gonna go with this one, the dual exit exhaust. And the hood, no, not dark. Headlights, we can put blue headlights because we have some clear headlights, so that's why I think we can use that. Plate number, it's gonna be custom made. And now let's see the roll cage. No roll cage. Side skirt, okay, you can use that. Spoiler, okay, that lip spoiler looks absolutely amazing for this type of build, so we're gonna use that. Now let's move on to the next section, to the suspension. It's very important that suspension, look at that, it's very important to put the competition one. Transmission, I know the upgrades for this one look at that, are way much expensive than the entire car, I know, but if you want something good, you have to spend some cash. Now, black windows, and finally the rims. We have some really awesome rims, but I think we can make a little bit better than that. And some rims like this, what do you think? I think are perfect, the wild wagon, but definitely on black. Bro, we've got ourselves a really nice car. Nope. Bulletproof tires and some black tire smoke. We don't care about the money. And bro, what we have here, just imagine how this car looked before, how the one from that podium, from that truck looks like, and how mine looks like. I think we have something extraordinary, and this car now looks really, really amazing. But you are the judge of that. You can decide if I have it nice or not. Shut up, Mrs. Baker. You can decide if you like it or not. And we are midnight riders. We are in the middle of the night with the full moon. And let me see if this is the convertible version. Bro, I think this is not a convertible version. Yes, it's not. But don't worry. For those of you who want a convertible version, let me see which one is that. I want to show you if you can buy that convertible version, or maybe you can just find it on the street. Some of them you can find them, some of them you can buy. So let's see which one is the case right now. We have the Zion, which is a convertible, and yes, we have the Sentinel. This is the XS, is not convertible, and this one is the convertible one. So unfortunately, the XS version, it's just like that. Not really unfortunately, because I have something right here really awesome. Now let's see if it's fast enough for all the money that I have spent in this midnight racer story. Midnight you know what, we are midnight racers. Let me tell you how this car feels and if it's worth the money to invest that type of money. First, let me tell you from the start, it's worth to invest this type of money only and only if you are a fan of BMW and if you like this model. If not, this will not be a very fast car. It's gonna be, compared to other sports car from this category, cheap for sports car, let's call them that, the category, it will be cheap sport car. Compared to those cheap sports car, this will be a medium one, a fast medium. In matter of speed, it's gonna be not slow, not fast. The car feels pretty heavy when you drive it. The handling, it's perfect for me. It's, I absolutely love it. Definitely I love the handling. The shape, again, for me, it's a symbol, so I love a BMW 3 series, the coupe version. Even though it's the old model, yeah, I really like it. And with this customization, I think I really nailed it, and it looks amazing. Just my opinion. But I will be glad to read all your comments, and you can tell me what do you think about this car. Just give me your honest opinion. Shut up, Captain. Always make me break my car, always make me crash. That Captain. Now, the sound. The sound is pretty good also. Not the best sound, not something very aggressive, but the sound is not not something stock. It sounds pretty awesome. Let me tell you the elements that I think are great about this car. First, that big diffuser in the back, it's something really awesome, this one. The front, it's aggressive with that bumper, and the fact that we have the shape, this shape on the side, I really like that. I like how it looks from the side. The back, it's a little bit outdated. The front again, it's a little outdated. We have some headlights and tail lights that are not in line with the new models, but again, we have to have respect for the classics. Even though maybe it's not a classic car, but now it's quite old compared to the newest car. What else? Definitely you should try to win it for free. We will have to do 2 races, maybe you'll have some fun at those races and you'll get it for free. You can customize it, don't have to spend all extra money that I just spent, but I want to make it perfect, so I want to make it as fast as I can and as perfect as I can, so that's why I spend that extra money. basically that's it. This is the new prize ride, this is how you can win it, and I wish you good luck. Again, tell me what do you think about this customization. I have a black one. I think I have the cabrio version of this car, a black one, a beauty. You should check it out if you don't like this one, but I'm pretty sure you should like this one, because yeah, it looks like something else. Thank you so much. Hit that like button, subscribe, share, and press the notification bell if you like, obviously, if you like, and if you like my work. Have a great day, be safe, and you know I'm your guy for customization cars. I have over 2000 videos at this moment with car customization in GTA Online, so that's huge, trust me. I have them all. I think I'm the biggest in matter of customization on all YouTube right now at this moment. Please tell me if I'm right or wrong, so you can find your dream car on my channel maybe. Bye, be safe.